Hi guys, we're going to learn how to fix the 145 error. Cannot delete or update parent row. Okay, this simply means that it tells you that you cannot delete this parent row. So you can't delete this information from the parent table because there is some association with the child table. It means there's a record which is what associated with your child table. So this parent table, the parent table is called room. So the child table is called room booked. So this means that I wanted to delete the room which is room number 411. So by 411, whenever we try to delete, it tells us like we cannot delete that and give us that error, which is F41451. So what does that mean? It means you can't delete that, or what you have to do, you have to delete first from the child table, then you can delete from the parent table. So let's try to do that. Okay, let's copy our date. I'm gonna copy that, and we go to. So let me try to run the code. It give me the same error, but if I go to this booked, there's this. You see, this is 411. It means somebody booked this room, so we cannot delete that room, that data. So what you have to know is that check your. If there's a check your what you want to delete in the child table. If it's there, then delete it there. Then you can come and delete it where in your parent table. So let me go to this and delete it here first. Okay, I'm gonna put this line here. I'm taking this room. I'm changing the table. I'm deleting from the child table. Then we're gonna go to the what the. I'm deleting this room here. Here it's fine in child table, it will delete. Yes, it has deleted. So now we're gonna go back to this where we had some problems, some issues. So let's check. 411 is no more here. You can see that room is gone. So, but we can go to our thing, we can find that we still have 411. 411. This is what we want to delete. So it's easy now to delete it because it doesn't have any associations anymore with your child table. So you can go back here and change to room. Guys, please don't forget to subscribe and also share our content. Click here. Yes, now the row is being deleted because there's no more association with that. So when we go to check if it's gone, 411 is gone. Can see 410 only, we don't have 411. And also if we go to booked, it's 411 is not there. But if we go to booked and we can find a room code 306, let me try to go back to show you what the problem, where the problem comes from, though we fixed the problem anyway. But I'm just trying to repeat something where you want to see it's gonna be the room. We're gonna make the room to be 306. When we try to click and delete this, it's gonna give us the same error. Okay, yeah, I see the same error because there's some association between this table and this table, so we have to delete from the child table before you delete from the parent table. Guys, thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe. That's the end of our tutorial.